Who were the direct students of Aikido founder Morihei Ueshiba who spread modern Aikido? Many Aikido instructors have claimed to be direct students of Morihei Ueshiba O Sensei. Some names you will recognize, others you might not. An interesting exercise is an examination of the timing and length of study under the founder of some of the leading Aikido teachers responsible for the development of Aikido after the war. Let's look at some of the best-known figures and identify when and how long they studied under O Sensei. I alone am responsible for these estimates based on interviews with the teachers mentioned and my research over a 40-year period. I have attempted to take into consideration the whereabouts and the activities of the founder in calculating these estimates. There's another group of younger instructors who trained at the Aikikai Honbu Dojo in the 1950s and 60s who can be regarded as direct students of Morihei Ueshiba O Sensei. Many of these teachers have been active in spreading the art outside of Japan. This is a partial list of a number of recognizable figures who have helped shape the art as we know it today. Young instructors learn from the founder for relatively short periods. Morihei stayed much of the time at his country residence in Iwama and was fond of traveling in the Kansai area of Japan. In Tokyo, O Sensei's presence on the mat was unpredictable and he was frequently absent from the Honbu Dojo. Most of the instructors of this generation learned primarily from Kishomaru Ueshiba, Koichi Tohei, and the senior Aikikai teachers. Collectively, these well-known Aikido teachers are responsible for the modern forms of the art, more so than Aikido founder Morihei Ueshiba O Sensei. Thank you for watching. Once again, we would like to remind you that we have a vast amount of resources on Aikido that will greatly benefit you in your Aikido training. So please sign up for our free newsletter. And also, share this video on your favorite social media.